name is Chevy Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. One way I do that is with these free workout videos. Another way I do that is from my radio station, so make sure you guys sign up to tell your story. Now, you guys know what time it is. It's time to get excited about today's workout. Yes, whoop, whoop. Welcome to day 4 of this 30-day challenge. If you are new to the challenge, welcome to the challenge. If you have not done so yet, head over to YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel. That way you know when I post the videos, and you can do them anytime you want to do them. You do it in the morning, the afternoon, or break it up to do the workouts. Now, we're doing 2 different challenges this month. We are doing push-ups, which works on all over body workout. We're also doing what is called axe or wood choppers. So today we have a rest day from one of those challenges. We are having a rest day from the axe chop. So today we are only doing push-ups. If you need more resistance and you want to build some muscle, you do push-ups with a weighted vest. You can also use wrist weights if you would like to, or no weights at all. So here's the rules. Number one, always give 100%. Your 100% and my 100% don't look alike, and that's fine. You don't have to do exactly what I'm doing in the video. You just give your 100%, and that's what matters. Number two, always, always, always take breaks. If you need to take a break, then take one, and then just jump back in with us to finish up strong. You take as many breaks as you need to. Number three, always do your best. So make sure you guys are doing those things. You will be successful at the end of these 30 days. Now, as you can see, I have my mat to do my push-ups. If you're doing modified versions of the push-ups, remember, you can use the wall, your countertop, coffee table, if it's very sturdy, you can use a chair. You can also go on your knees on the floor. So I'm gonna back up here. I'll just show you the modified version on your knees on the floor. But we have 5 of these, should you? Now, the other modified version is just doing this. Now that's if you cannot do a push-up at all, like you're just too weak. You should work your triceps. You can either do it with your arms out wide like this, or you can do it with your arms close like this. The choice is yours. Now, on your knees, you can do arms wide or narrow, just like this. Now, everyone, let's get started. We only have 5 to do. Abs are going to be tight. So, if you're in this position or on your knees, squeeze your butt tight against the wall, squeeze your butt tight, or using the chair. So here we go, abs tight, let's go down, up, breathe out, 1. So you want to breathe out when you come up and activate your abs. That's 3, we got 2 more, yes, I'm going slow. 1 more. Guess what, you guys? We're done with today's workout. Look how fast that was. Less than 1 minute. Great job, you guys. Enjoy this holiday today. Make sure you stay eating healthy, especially if you want to see those abs, but also enjoy the day. So if you take a free day or a free meal, enjoy that as well. Get back on track tomorrow. Now, if you haven't done so yet, check out the links in this post. You guys, make sure you sign up for the radio show. I want to hear your story, and so does the world want to hear your story and how it can motivate and encourage people on their journey to keep going. I will see you guys tomorrow for day 5 of this 30-day challenge. Again, visit the website www.leadingbyexample.us, not only for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips, but at the top of the website, you can sign up for the radio show to be a guest on my show. You can also click the store or the shop link, and you can then purchase my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. Bye, everyone.